everyone and welcome back to my channel. So today in this video I'm gonna request you all to dive in with me in this cruelty free and made in India brand called Pilgrim. So the brand has sent me these gorgeously packed 4 products like 15 days back and I'm using them all since then. First, talking about the brand, Pilgrim India is 100% cruelty free and vegan Indian skincare and hair care brand. Also, it is a non-toxic brand that contains mostly all the natural ingredients in it. Also, it avoids 20 most harmful and toxic chemicals that are present in most of the skincare brands. It is sulfate free, it is paraben free, it is suitable for all skin types and both men and women can use this brand. This brand is manufactured locally and the best thing that I love about this product is it has Korean formulation. Like yes, Korean formulation, and I'm gonna give you every detail of this product, like how the Korean formulation and whatsoever in this video. So make sure you watch this video till the end. So let's start with the products, and again a disclaimer, the same one, though all these products are sent to me by the brand, but I am going to give you my honest opinion because I don't want you all to waste your money and all that stuff. You know that I have spoken about this thing a lot of times on my channel. So let me quickly introduce you the products that I received from the brand. So I received 4 products. So first I'm gonna talk about this body scrub. Like look at this packaging first. Kudos to the packaging. Once you open this product, you get this spatula, which is a really good thing, and then you get this product inside. So I really love the fact that this product has this spatula inside the packaging so that you can scoop out the required amount for yourself. And also it is great for hygiene purpose, like you do not have to dunk your fingers always in, sometimes the product stuck into your nails. This is what you get inside. Like you can see how much I have used. The moment I received it, I'm using it like on every alternate day just to test out this product so that I can review. So I just take a scoop of this and then apply it on my body. Also, it comes in with this lid. Yeah, which makes sure that the product is in safe condition. Now talking about the fragrance, it is like a very botanical kind of fragrance and it is not overpowering at all because I don't like my skincare product or anything of that sort like very overpowering. I don't like that fragrance because it gives me headache. I don't know why. Also its ingredients are amazing. Like let me tell you some of its main ingredients. It has sucrose, it has coconut oil, sesame oil, emulsifying wax. Also, it has white lotus extract, volcanic lava ash, which is like the active ingredient. Also, it is written here, it has secrets of Jeju Island. So, it has some like activated charcoal kind of thing, which helps to, you know, make your skin clearer and it deep cleans your pores. So, this is what it is inspired by. You don't need much of this product. Like, I take 3 scoops. Like this spatula kind of thing, I just take 3 scoops of this and it is sufficient for my whole body. Like it covers your body really well, it just melts into skin. So let me just give you a quick look of this product. So this is how it looks like very ashy kind of color, and can see here. This product exfoliates really well. It doesn't feel itchy at all. No redness after using this product. It deep cleans your pores. It leaves skin so soft. This product is like highly moisturizing. I love the feel of it on my body. It has very fine granules. Doesn't make your skin itchy or something of that sort. Doesn't irritate your skin. It is so soothing on skin. And also you can see how hydrating it looks. Like, it is so moisturizing. Like, after scrubbing your body with this thing, you don't feel need of applying moisturizer or body butter or something, because it is super hydrating. And also it retails for ₹650 and it gives you the quantity of, I think, 200 grams. Yes, it gives you the quantity 200 grams, which is really good at this price, and you don't need much of this product, just 3 scoops, I've already told you. So yes, this is going to last you for a good time. It is worth buying. And if you ask me whether I'm gonna buy this product again or not, definitely yes. Once I'm done with this, I'm gonna restock it because it is that good. Next product that I have with me is this body butter. It has the same packaging as that of the body scrub. So again, I love the packaging. I also love the color combination. I really loved it. And also, again, when you open this product, it has this product and this spatula. Now, when you open this product, it comes with the lid again. Then this is how the product looks like. So it is a very thick cream, and also it has the same fragrance as that of the scrub. So yeah, it is not like your regular body lotion, which is like runny. It is a very thick cream. So now you can see how moisturizing and glowy is this. It leaves your skin super shiny, and the texture is really nice. Again, it melts into your skin so good. Like, you can see how beautiful the skin is looking after applying this. For winters, it is going to, you know, save you from all that extra Sahara desert kind of dryness. And again, you don't need much of this product. Like, you need just 2 spatulas of this product for your whole body, because it is very thick and it has a really good coverage. And this retails for ₹650, and it also comes in the quantity of 200 grams. Now the next product that I have with me is a facial toner and mist. So this is how the packaging looks like. The ingredients that this toner has: it has glycerin, it has almond oil, it has camellia extract, witch hazel extract, white lotus extract. This product again smells the same, like the entire range smells the same, and this is how the bottle looks like. Now let me clearly tell you, this is the most favorite product among all these products that I have received. In fact, this is the best toner that I have ever used. Like, yes, it's a quite promising thing that I'm saying. I love it so much. So this toner is alcohol free. It is an ultra fine hydrating mist and toner. It is so refreshing. Like, I just love it. This is literally a quick fresh boost for any time during your day. After applying this toner, you will feel instant freshness. It just wakes you up. When you splash this toner on your face, it is so fine. Like, I don't know how could I explain. Like, I barely feel it on my face. So definitely it is a toner, but I really want to try it on my makeup. Like, this has witch hazel extract, and if a product has witch hazel extract, it has that property to make your makeup stay for longer time, and it melts your powder product. So I want to try this, but I really love its like ultra thin water molecules. Like, I don't know how to explain it, but I love it. So let me test over makeup. Yes, I'm just gonna fan it a little so that it quickly dries up. Okay, so you can clearly see how glowy my face is looking right now, and definitely I don't feel anything getting off from my face. Like, not my foundation, not my lipstick, not even my mascara. Like, let me tell you, my mascara, like today whatever I'm wearing, it is not at all waterproof. So you can see my mascara is still on the place. Like, nothing has moved. I really love it. I would definitely use it as my makeup fixer. So you can see how radiant the face is looking right now. So glowy. And also it is very affordable. So this retails for rupees 300 and it gives you the quantity of 100 ml, which is really, really good at this price. Because this is like a multi-purpose kind of product. You can use it as your facial mist. Like when you need some freshness, you can totally splash this on. You can use it as your toner. You can also use it as your makeup fixer. Like you can see my highlighter. It is looking so beautiful after this thing. Like it is giving some glow to my face. So yes, definitely a must buy product. And now the last product that I have with me is this serum. Packaging is really, really cool. It comes with a dropper. Its consistency is runny. The texture is like oil kind of, and it has some awesome ingredients. Now, it has a very mild fragrance and it is a night serum. A night serum basically helps in replenishing your skin and recover your skin and restoring your skin overnight. It is a hydration boost while sleeping. So now let me read out some ingredients for you. It has almond oil, it has olive oil, sesame oil, vitamin C, hyaluronic acid, vitamin E, white lotus extract. And now why I love this serum, because it is super, super hydrating. It makes your skin look so glowy. How I like to use it as my night serum, of course, and also I love to use it under my makeup as well. Like when I apply foundation, like dot, 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 I take 2 drops of it and then I blend my foundation. It looks so glowy at that time. The foundation looks so radiant. So this serum retails for rupees 550 and it gives you the quantity of 30 ml, but you can easily get it for rupees 425 on their website. So I am gonna link everything about these products in my description box, like the link to purchase, their official website link, everything. So do not forget to check my description box. So yeah, that's it with this video. If you have any other recommendation or any query about these products, then let me know in the comment section below and I will see you in my next video.